first musical memory?
Oh, that's easy. I'll be my mother. Okay? What are you doing? I'm singing. No. Oh, it's a good thing you're not going to be a singer. You couldn't carry a tune in a bucket, ML. There you go.
You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt.
16 tons by Tennessee Ernie Ford. Some people made of men out of meat, out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. A muscle and blood and skin and bone. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. And but my favorite part was, if the right one don't get you, then the left one will. That was my song because I thought I was tough.
Take another little piece of my heart, oh, baby.
Just go to any Joplin song you want. Go to Ball and Chain. Go to a little piece of my heart. Go to any, pick two. She's telling you what it is. It's not about what is a piece of my heart. It is a piece of my heart. That's what it is. It's emotionally connecting. I mean, that's a connection. She is connecting that song to her, to you.
Welcome to the Hotel California.
Two of them are back-to-back, belong to the Eagles. And the first one's Hotel California. If you listen to the lyrics of Hotel California, you're welcome anytime you want, but you can never leave. That's the introduction to show business. This bright, glamorous, big thing. Come on in, you know.
Life in the fast lane. Surely make you lose your mind. Life in the fast lane.
The next Eagle song, which is Life in the Fast Lane, that's self-explanatory. I'm a lyric guy, so it's like, I play Life in the Fast Lane a lot before I go on stage. Because first of all, it really pumps you up, but it also makes you realize where you're going. Hard-headed man, brutally handsome. She was terminally pretty. Showbiz.
Oh, won't you take me home tonight?
You got a little Queen song called Fat Bottom Girls. which is life on the road in show business. And if I could bring in Gene Simmons as evidence for that, or Tommy Lee from Motley Crue. It even goes over in the sports field, you know, with somebody like Wilt Chamberlain, who says he's been laid more than any man in the history of the earth. Here's the Guinness Book of Records for being laid. Okay? If you're in show business, I think the next song is you have to go to John Bon Jovi in a song called Living on a Prayer. And the great thing about that Bon Jovi song, I was at some celebrity event in Vegas, and we were at the Palms. They were playing music all night, and Bon Jovi's Living on a Prayer came on, and that place lit up. Living on a prayer, take my hand. The place was insane. And I said, oh, I'm jealous of Bon Jovi. Look at, God, that's a good piece of writing. I just said, well, that's exactly right. That's life, or that's show business life. You're living on a prayer.
Oh.